Miaow, Bow Wow by Francesca Simon. Read by Miranda Richardson. Meet the gang. New kid on the block! New kid on the block! Everyone meet up at Fang's! Doremi the parrot squawked the news up and down Buffin Street. She flew from Prince's Garden to Fang's patio and all the way up to Millie's cat flap on the third floor. She circled across the alley and even shouted the news through Moby Dick's window. Prince the Poodle stopped admiring his new blue ribbons. Sourpuss stopped eyeing Jogger the Hamster as he ran in his wheel. Lola lifted her head from her red velvet cushion with the gold tassels and yawned. Joey and Flick stopped yowling at each other on the alley wall. Even Dizzy stopped chasing his tail. Who is it? Dizzy asked. Doremi fluffed her feathers. A little golden puppy, said Doremi. Great, said Dizzy. His droopy ears perked up. That means lots of chasing.
Just as long as she keeps well away from my garden, said Prince. I don't want any mess.
Where's she living? Asked Dizzy.
At Fang's, said Doremi. Let's go!
They all dashed to Fang's place to meet the newcomer.
Prince, his lovely diamond collars sparkling in the sun, ambled down to the gate between his house and Fang's. Lily, the floppy-eared rabbit, burrowed out of her hutch through her secret tunnel, followed by her baby bunnies. The alley cats, Kit, Joey and Flick, wriggled underneath the broken fence. Dizzy pushed through his dog flap and thumped down the fire escape. Lola gazed down like a queen from her second floor balcony. Fang met them all at the gate. He did not look very pleased.
I suppose you've come to see her, he said. The why my people want another dog when they've got me is a mystery.
What's she like?
Asked Sourpuss, scowling.
Noisy, dirty, excitable.
Honey bounced out.
Hi, everybody, she barked. I'm Honey.
Noisy, just as I thought, grumbled Sourpuss.
She stalked off.
Don't mind Sourpuss. She's always a bit crabby, said Doremi. Welcome to Buffin Street, honey. It might look like an ordinary, everyday sort of street, but it's a very special one. Come and see the sights.
My garden's next door, said Prince. Keep out.
And no jumping on me with muddy paws.
Oh, said Honey. Her tail stopped wagging.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.